In Newton Canton tonight, authorities say they have identified human remains found more than a month ago. We first told you back on November 17th that police found remains near a river on Reformation Parkway near the Waleska Street underpass. Police now say they are the remains of 62-year-old John Waller. Officials are still working right now to determine how he died. If you have any information, call Canton Police.